Triple cooked fries? Come on.
Just wash the excess starch off. Make sure you're using boiling water for this. 250 for like 8 minutes.
Hey, that's pretty good.
And just stick this in the freezer. Make sure to use a really fine salt. For extra dankness, spray it with a little vinegar.